addition to the car, which I'm more than satisfied with. It's a pretty amazing package. The spares continue. All the wheels, tires, spares. There's a couple spare wheels and tires over there. All of the uprights, magnesium pieces, all the original magnesium wheels, which won't use for racing, but can certainly hold up the car, and new manufactured pieces and parts. And the spares continue. This is a pretty nice package for a starter LeGrand Formula 5000. Bye. All right, it's back. It's home. What do you think?
You're gonna take a nap.
It is a kind of reclined position. All right, we got the LeGrand out of the car. Formula 5000 is home. And David hates it. I think, right? Video of the LeGrand condition. It's remarkable. This car is so well done and presented. It is extremely clean and clinical. All safety systems updated, and mechanical systems renewed and replaced. There's the pedal box. Wiring systems are brand new, and everything's run through the chassis as it's supposed to be. Pedal assemblies. I did find one of the clutch master is leaking a bit. All the uprights have been replaced. Those are brand new. And ignition system, looks like a 6ALN. I don't even know what the N stands for. But this thing is impeccably built, and I can't wait to thrash it. There's one of the new uprights. All of the jigs for replacing systems, gasket, you got winglets, level tools, the original Earhart brakes and half shafts. Got bucks for building additional winglets. Just about anything I could desire to replace. We got the wheel inserts because one of the wheels was damaged. All the original suspension components, and there's the nose. This is the wheel that is damaged. I have new inserts for them, but there's another whole full set of wheels. I'm not going to use the magnesium, maybe put some old tires on it, and it could be used for storage. But these are all brand new wheels that came with the car. I mean, they say LeGrand on them, but the owner had them fabricated. What an exceptional automobile. And it came with the mold. This is the mold for a new body if I ever need it. Hopefully I won't. But what a nice car. Getting set up, getting in the cars. Going to be going out very shortly.